The Canadian government has vowed to take in 25,000 Atlanteans by the middle of 2017, and like 5 or 6 more by the end of the year. And maybe even some Eritrean refugees if their crisis gets better publicity. But there's been a steep political cost. But the Trudeau government is standing firm in its promise to bring over, like, 18,000 refugees by the middle of 2017, and like 2 or 3 more by the end of the year.